Kingsley Bassi, welcome to As E Dey Hot.
Yeah, good evening, Chukwudi and Nkubi. You know, they hear me now.
We hear you now, loud and clear. You are welcome, my brother Kingsley Bassi. Because of say time, don't they go? We know what waste time. We could just go straight into our discussion. Now, many of the political parties don't they do plenty waka as it takes concern who will be the vice presidential candidate. We they hear different gist. Some people talk, say, the People's Democratic Party, major opposition party, say they're being set up one committee, then vote yesterday, then they call one person name. We never feel confirmed, oh, now why we no go call anybody name? He get one person, one governor for Nigeria here, and when they're the ruling APC, in support group, they come out, they talk, say, now him they don't choose. We no go call anybody name, oh, but we know, say, these two political parties, then they work out plenty work out. But he get one talk, what we hear today, and I should say, as a new story person, you go don't hear this talk. The chief whip of the Senate, Oga Ojuzokan, we don't come out, he don't talk, say, now to win election, no, now in the day for, and any choice will be said and make, now be the coco. Make I ask you first, he gets any importance when they attach to the religion of who go be vice president, or the ethnicity of who go be vice president, especially if na south-south or na north-north?
Chukwudi, Nkubi, political history students, no say this matter no starts today. This matter about religion, you don't take for this country, no be today. If you want to look and say now, because say, you know, religious tension, they, this, you know, recently, now why, but now lie. Make I remind you of 1993, the last time we will get Muslim ticket, where Abiola and King Gibe, you know, contest, 1993, I beg your pardon, 1993. This same matter being there, that time, the CAN president, that's the Christian Association of Nigeria president, now Benny Daosa, then said been get concerned that time about this Muslim team. And then they've been called Oga Abiola that time, and then King Gibe called them, say, guys, we hear say this kind of thing, wanting Islamization waka go happen for Nigeria. Now, why we no go support Muslim ticket? But those ones been assured. Abiola been give them assurance, say, see, first and foremost, me, I been go Christian school. Me, the entire things where I take grow up now around Christian life. So even quote Bible for them, they shock. Can give yourself quote small Bible for them, they shock. You know, and then they move on from there. But more fast forward come today. It shocked me, say, with a country, and I don't do fine job to talk about them already, you know, we create the basis for this conversation. And it shocked me, say, from 1999 till now, we don't get Christian, Muslim, Christian ticket. And yet, security issues for this country, you know, this plenty wahala, this suffering, don't continue since 1999, we don't transit from military to democratic. Yet, Nigerians, it just be like, say, we'll never suffer rich. It be like, say, the suffering way they know rich. For me, if na Babalawo will go rule, we go do well. Make it be Babalawo. Now understand. If na whoever go day, make it just day, make you rule. The concern here, no be the religion where the person they practice. May I give you a good example, quick one. If the guy you're picking go school, you won't go put them for school. You know, they question the school authority whether in class teacher na Muslim or na Christian. You know, they fear, say, they go Islamize or Christianize your Pekin or Babalawolize your Pekin. Your business na say make your Pekin go learn for school. Mm-hmm. If you enter plane, you know, they check who the pilot be, whether na Christian or Muslim. Your business na say you won't reach your destination. Mm-hmm. But when you enter politics, the matter will change. We'll come begin decide, say, you know, this person no be Christian, this person no they practice my faith, this person they practice my faith. You don't give the example of the current vice presido. We see how the matter they be. If anything at all, Chukwudi Nkubi, if anything at all, now this time we suppose get things they go smoothly. Because fasting and prayer for headquarters and no be here, kilometer one thing, kilometer that thing. So why be say when election reach, we go back to this same matter on religion. If not be religion, we go talk ethnicity. Because now, in fact, this entire conversation we get right now, now just within the All Progressives Congress, because you know, concerning the PDP, for example, first, their presidential candidate now from the north, now Muslim. Inga speak person from the south, and Inga plenty of choices to make. That person from the south definitely go be Christian, because it be like, say, that device, if you understand what I mean, one side Muslim dominated, the other side Christian dominated. But that one and that matter. So now within the APC, this matter day now. And if we know who Asiwaju be, news they fly around now saying don't talk, say in vice presidential candidate go be a Christian person from the northeastern part of the country. Well, again, if you know who Asiwaju be, they hail on like master strategies. I sure say Ingo don't think and well. Say the only way for him to get massive votes now for him to choose person we go day acceptable because he understand the kind of people we Nigerians be. Mm. If you give, for example, right now, say Asiwaju just go try, or the APC, for example, go try pick a Muslim candidate. You go see, say, from a section of the country, agitation go follow. Yeah. From the other section of the country, where they go accept them because, of course, now so it be for there. So this, again, this we begin think straight. Because I don't believe, say, suffering, don't, blood is suffering away day the country right now. They make Nigerians think straight. When election don't reach like this now, matter of whether the person from my ethnic group, whether the person from south or from north, or whether the person they practice my faith or not. Again, me, I the advocate, because we don't hear say people they do rituals, people they do one thing, we know they support them, but people they practice traditional African religion. If not, allow all rulers make things better, make it be so.
Okay, I'll got a question there. Quick one. If you look the country today now, you go realize say we they divided by all these religious matter. If no be crisis happening somewhere today, it could be under crisis happening somewhere else. And then a lot of this crisis that attribute are saying are religious problems and all that. If you see what thing the people they go through, that is the populace. Chino also to say now part of the fears where they get, and to say okay, if this kind of margin say two people who come from the same religious bodies come together as president and vice president, she go further feet. Inflict more injury on the other opposing religious group. On the side of this leader, she does not also suppose feel reason I'm in between, say, okay, we get problem for hand. How do we solve it? She solving it. She will go fit, how will we take enlighten this day? This margin, not be to take further enhance or add up to the problem we will get, rather than to make sure say, we bring more peace. Which kind of step the leaders feel take to ensure, say, at least, then send the right signal, the right messages to the people so they're not going to be confused over this particular issue about the ticket, the same religion and all that.
Nkubi, unfortunately, me, I'm not sure, say, these leaders, these people who they call leaders, I'm not sure, say, they're ready to change the mindset of the people. I'm not sure, say, they won't make we begin think straight, say, those things no matter. I sure say for me personally, I believe say they won't make with this track where they say in our religion and ethnicity, we go they follow when election reach. Make I give you two quick example. This matter on, for example, Islamization matter. Now two persons in recent times, at least who I feel recall from the political space. Naim don't raise this matter over and over again. Two prominent persons, and both of them be former generals. One don't rule this country. The other one, now very known military person, one from north, one from south. They don't bring up this matter about ethnic cleansing, about Islamization and one thing. We don't see over and over again say, these things no they valid, so to say. Except they get other evidences where they won't bring to us. They valid. She understand. And again, I don't know what's in the likes of the National Orientation Agency they do, because if they function, now be the time where they're supposed to go around the country, they sensitize people say, religion no matter, where you from, ethnicity no matter, but this same agency, the National Orientation Agency, they under government. Now, why I talk, say, it'd be like, say, government no ready, say, make mindset change for this country. Mm. And to answer your question directly, Bob, one of the things government fit do to ensure, say, this kind of mindset comes completely from people, mind, be to stabilize the country security-wise, to clear doubts from people, say, You know, the religion will not be the matter, ethnicity will not be the matter. We don't see for this administration for 7 years now. By May 29 next year, 2023, when the handover, now it will be exactly 8 years where President Buhari did this country. And one of the major things that people don't talk about now, nepotism. I go leave it there.
Very important place to hang up. Another important place to carry this thing from now, say, we get, like we don't talk here, 17 presidential candidates. Mm-hmm. And people, they look, so, okay, what will be the step when some others go take? Some don't look, say, some, on their own, they stand. But if they carry vice come, the person go be stabilizer, or the person go be current, went too high, they cause problem for the person will be, say, they carry. And others don't look, the NMPP, for example, that's the party of Oga Rabiu Musa Kwankwaso. They can't look the Labour Party, that's the party where we say the presidential candidate now, Oga Peter Obi. They go, they talk, say, we don't hear, they are consulting. They are consulting. Some don't even talk, say, these two now, who go come be vice president for each other? And some of them talk, say, these two combination, they'll be like that year when we say Lionel Messi and Luis Suarez, with name of them, they hurt anyhow. They cause serious problem. They say, they believe, say, if these two people fit agree, say, okay, when we come together, now then go really be that third force. We go force power, using the power of the people, common power from the hand of the ruling All Progressives Congress and the major opposition, People's Democratic Party. What do you think about this particular talk about a major and whether they go stand alone on their own?
In fact, on a personal note, and yesterday, myself gets some good authority to say conversation day around that and talk plenty about them, but from a close source, say truly, that they get that kind of conversation and say possibly if it happen, the person won't confirm to me, say, you know, if it happen, but Chukwudi Nkubi, this that kind of thing if it happen, and I tell you why, because again, even if Rabiu Kwankwaso, we know say in strength, ordinarily. Now for, and I talk, are they very conscious of my choice of words, but ordinarily, you go think and say, now Northwest in strength day, and you go one narrow and down even further to Kano, you go looking at there in strength day, you won't look Peter Obi in strength self, even if it is spread, we don't see him for social media, we don't see him for different spaces, even for Abuja, one video, don't they go viral now, say people go register for, you know, for PVC, and then person carry a certain flag, and the name where they shout, now Peter Obi, all those things, we don't say the thing they spread, but majorly, when you get strength, where we fit see, you know, they talk say politics, the game of numbers, where we see now, the southeastern part of the country, and if you look at these two people, individually, if you leave them on their own, you go be like, say, okay, for southeastern part of the country, where it be like, say, the only thing where they want here right now, a candidate from their region. We see them for the APC primaries, the candidates, the aspirants, them, they no grease step down. We see them for the PDP on small sharp, or, you know, you get a CD for that one. But that said, if you look at those two people, you go realize, say, okay, for South, for Peter Obi, you go fit dominate vote for that, for your region. Kwankwaso say fit dominate vote for your region, but they don't go fit spread beyond their region because, again, you go look the structure where their parties get. NNPP, which day? Labour Party. Now, because of Peter Obi, we know say they even did the contest self. Because I know if you remember when last, you know, Labour Party do anything. But that said, I believe say the best thing for both of them to do now to consider that merger. Of course, they consider that now, but now to really, really, really put pen to paper, consider that merger to fit give the PDP and the ruling party APC a run for their money for this contest. Because again, if we go this contest like this, as it be now, I'm not sure, say, it would also see splitting of votes. I'm not sure, say, the both of them, that's Peter Obi and Kwankwaso, if it's really, really get 25% vote for even 10 states. I'm not sure, my opinion, and from the calculations we me don't do on a personal note. But who will come be vice president amongst them? The likely person to feel step down, to feel shift grounds right now Rabiu Kwankwaso, right? And I talk so because again, Nain they less popular for the both of them, And if we look at well, if both of them want the truthful to themselves, if both camps want come out plain and open, Peter will be the popular right now, past Rabiu Kwankwaso. The money for the one side, past the other side, but Peter will be the popular past him. So it go nice make both of them consider that way. They really, really, really want form the third force where we done the year since, because the force since, you know, force anything. Because the issue about third force, they say maybe they're force things mm-hmm. on the major parties where they exist, but we never see any force anything. But now the chance for Nigeria and Nigerians, you know, to drum in 2023. But if these two guys, only if these two guys fit consider them, you know, come together, one draw for the other one. Again, I don't make my own prediction. Now Kwankwaso fit suppose, you know, draw for Peter Obi based on say Peter Obi popular person. But we'll see how it could be, Sha.
Very important permutation. When we go, come back. Make it not be like say now only a group of people they talk about. Remember, say what they talk, say now 17 presidential candidates that we get. If we don't come out the ruling party, the major opposition party, and then the person when we say, because of how plenty young people they ginger in popularity they rise, and also waiting our going to get this talk, Kingsley Bassey don't talk about Rabiu Musa Kwankwaso. We still get 13 other people when we say we go chook eye on top. If indeed people they talk about the third force. Now, let me say we get first force, second force, and third force. Come be the one we go challenge these two forces combined. When we go this break, come back. We they go this one, they no force us to go the break. When we go, come back. We can discuss the other people and go ask whether really and truly, everybody if we look and say, if we did, we want a better Nigeria, make we rally around, support a particular candidate. No go anywhere. And still, I said,
Welcome back. The program still remains as they hot. And the way the matter they hot right now, they hot seriously. Also say the matter we'll discuss today, we get to do with the position of the vice president across the 17 political parties. We don't bring out the presidential candidate. I will still get our Gunga guest, Kingsley Bassey. Still they are aligned now. They follow us beyond on top of this matter. And very soon as well, we'll open our phone lines for now to also feel calling. Contribute in our own quarter. Make we hear our own views based on this discussion. And going back to our guest now, Oga Kingsley, we don't look at, we don't see the various parties we don't define as being strong. We don't see the, just as my brother Chukwudi talk, the first force, second force, third force. Other political parties also get representative where they also vie for the same position. And if you also get, see their position, then they get their own level, they get their own strength, their own way. So looking at it right now, looking at how the politics they play out right now, what if that very important way go look, say okay, or perhaps that way go look in between this thing, tell them, say okay, what if that major step where these political parties feel carry to also feel fit into this line of fame, this line of popularity where other parties don't gather?
Nkubi, make I bust your bubble.
Okay. I know Kukuma get bubble here, but bust it.
If he creates foam, I will still bust them.
Confirm.
So we see for the PDP primaries how many candidates they, how many aspirants been there. We see for the APC primaries how many aspirants been there. If any lesson they will go learn going into the general elections for 2023, now say we get contenders, we get pretenders, and we get time wasters. And I talk this thing with due respect to top political parties. 17 of them will they contest for this coming elections. And we need everybody on board because the more persons we get, the more it'd be like, say, we strengthen our democracy. But me, I believe, say, the same way we will see, say, people go mount podium, can't say, I have done this, I have done that. I had a transformation agenda in my state, but you delegates vote for this person. Now, the same thing with me, I believe we will see when the election reach for 2023. February, no foul, now about 9 months from now. For me, now the same thing we will see. It will reach one point where we say people will talk that they step down. People will not even get votes in the first place. People will not even win local government in the first place because they step down for people where they don't already get votes. But waiting these parties, if you do, let me begin create structures. I don't know whether I, as Nigerians, you know, we never talk for people where we say that they shop every four years. You know, when election not the near, say they won't contest. For me, it good say with a see new party spring up or new candidate, new person spring up, say they won't be, you know, presido. But these people, guys, from, you know, the times where things they happen, guys, they talk to Nigerians, guys, they engage Nigerians. The people who don't even try and engage Nigerians don't even win their primaries. Hmm.
Okay, Kingsley, I beg, we get Miriam on top of our telephone line. We'll take this call. It is very important. Miriam, welcome to As E Dey Hot. Thank you for your patience. Hey, Miriam, I beg, if you call us back. Ferdinand, on top of our telephone line. Ferdinand, welcome to As E Dey Hot.
Ferdinand, you there?
Thank you, Chukuma. Chukudi.
We greet your guy, Ferdinand. Oh, yeah, talk your mind.
Thank you very much. Are they listening to you? You promised us in the morning that you have a very serious issue to tell us. Right now, I'm watching you live on Wazobia television at our Lausa.
We are talking, we hear you.
The gospel truth is that Peter Obi and Kwankwaso to English come together. Then he made themselves. If they want to rule out all this whole cargo away, they say the youth are leaders of tomorrow. But this time when my mama born me, people did. Since they born me, I defeat all this whole cargo, then they rule. We don't want them again. We are tired of them. Let them go and leave this country for us. The country is for the youth now, Chukudi. Please, you should go out and collect their PVC so that we'll meet in the field. We are waiting for them in the field. This whole cargo. Thank you so much.
All right, Ferdinand, thank you very much. Say so you call and you go straight to the point. You even reduce the volume of your television. You don't even give us stress at all. We hope say others will learn from you. Miriam, welcome back.
Yes, husband Matea, good evening.
Good evening, Miriam.
We greet you.
Good evening.
We greet you.
Hello.
We hear you. Talk.
Okay. I believe in balance for better. This government of integrity, we have seen this.
Hey, Miriam. Hey, it be like saying a network.
Miriam, you there?
No one will there. They wait for you.
A certain tribe of people. When they are passing with goose on their head, they will say, I go. So that you know that they are coming, you give way. But now, they want to push you away. They want to push you away from the road because they believe that they are owned of the seat or something like that. So I believe in balance for better. I don't believe in a Muslim ticket. It is not fair because we have seen the height of nepotism, both in the army, in everything. And I wish that Kwankwaso and Tito B will come together. They will make a very good team and will rule out all the parties that have been there for us, that have been there, that have not done anything for us. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Miriam. From David, talk to us. We hear you.
Yes. I did call my brother, my good evening brother, my Nkubi and Ezugwuchukwudi.
We greet you.
I did greet you, my brother. Thing there, I will just talk on this thing. I think if we look at into religious line, whether we like it or not, in Nigeria we did. You understand? You see, when one person go on do, go look him brother say, Kai, if I do this, you never want to take this decision. You know, go to go. But when we did from the same religion, this thing now, you go be say anything they happen, make it just happen. After all, it not affect me. That's number one. Then number two, this religion thing of a thing. If you look at this government don't divide this nation on religious line, whether we like it or not. This religion is a factor. If we don't consider this thing today, anything where they happen before, the other person will say, after all, is not in my faith. After all, anything we have to be happen. This thing, I want things, the other thing we sit on a keg of gunpowder. Because anything where they happen this time around will go a long way in determining the unity of this nation. We may see it as something we know they're important, but we could look at where we're with one kind of eye so that we're not going to be say, it's where we look with one kind and anyhow, come turn back, come turn against us.
All right, David, thank you very much for this, your important contribution. We get Simeon, our final caller on top of As E Dey Hot today. Simeon, welcome to As E Dey Hot.
Hello, good evening, my people.
We greet you, Simeon.
Good evening.
Good evening.
So, what I'm asking. what I want to ask, a question.
Ask the question, would they hear you?
If you are going to vote, are you going to vote, roll your handset in, to vote? Well, that is where the monetary affairs is affected. Well, people want to go there to vote, they use their camera, they will vote and picture it and go to paymaster to pay them. What has INEC doing about that?
Okay, Oga Simeon, thank you very much for this question. What you be saying, you ask. But now INEC, now you go give us the answer to that particular one. What do they ask now? Whether person go fit carry their phone, maybe enter that booth to go vote. If like say you talk, say some people they take a snap picture so that maybe if they won't go do some kind of waka, say now you I vote for to collect something. But I believe say INEC go come out address all these issues as it take concern how people go take carry themselves on top of election day. Oga Kingsley Basimo will come back. We need to go back to our people so that you know say as it out now the show of the people by the people and for the people. Or the show by the youth for the youth, assisted by the older generation.
Don't.
Make we, sorry, no verse. Elder, sorry. Oga Kingsley Basi, make we just wrap this conversation here now. By Friday, plenty Nigerians go don't know the direction where we say the waka they go as it take concern the person who will be vice presidential candidate of this political party's there. We go just by way of conclusion now. Just tell Nigerians why it is important make we they look competence and capacity rather than maybe the background, religion, or political party where the person come from.
Chukudi, Nkubi, it is important say make, especially for those with they above 30, well, maybe 35, we see what happened in 1993. Maybe remember why then be know everybody, Nigerians, at least most Nigerians, being no think religion, be no think ethnic group that time where everybody come out go vote. Then nobody remember say Abiola picked in give a Muslim like him. You understand? So it's important that we go back there, we go back to that state where we say no be that one matter. The same way we say they go buy something from shop, you know, they think and whether that person in your tribe, or be that person in your religion they practice. It is very important to everybody. And again, people will shout, say, will they sit down on top of gunpowder, one keg of gunpowder? I know the only keg where I know now, what would they take and fetch for this country? The only gun and powder where they, the only powder where I know, now make up what they can do. These things, what would they create? These things, what would they come up with? Now things where, you know, certain people, they take hold us down. It will be like, say, if we don't do them, you know, the country will explode. Things not go normal. Me believe, say, waiting, the most important and who fit do the job. And if that person will fit do the job come from the north, the east, west, or south, no matter. If that person will fit do, I don't mention that before. If the person will fit do the job, will fit make this country better, will fit stop this suffering, will they this country a bit, and I don't understand when I get light, will fit stop this suffering right now. If the person of Babalawo rule. Religion won't count.
Ethnicity won't count. We appreciate, we know the direction where we say you go with this particular talk. You don't talk, say, now person won't go fit solve the problem.
Bam.
And support the person when we say, and the presidential candidate to work in the best interest of Nigerians. Now be the person we suppose they our mind. We appreciate you. Thank you very much. We know, say, we go still get this conversation because I know, say, by Monday, plenty talk will don't come and say, hey, who choose Muslim? Who choose Christian? Who choose this one? Who choose human? I hope, say, these people, they will find presidential candidates. Say, then go look, go the side of women. Because all the 17 of them.
No.
Say, no. Political party don't believe, say, our mothers go fit solve the problem of this country. Why you be saying, only form. The people who even do this count, say, form now 50 million. Which woman go carry 50 million? You want to go there and say, Nigeria needs a mother. But I want to step down for my father.